So this is our website, and here is the couple of product, and all product are not in the same price. That's why we have to collect all information dynamically. So now we have to make some data layer variable in our Google Tag Manager account. I just copy it from online and paste it here. You can easily collect it from online. So now let's see how I can make data layer variable in Google Tag Manager. Go to Google Tag Manager and go to variable section, then click on the new button and then copy the name. It's the name and it will be the code. Just copy it and select data layer variable and paste it and repeat it again. This is the price. So this variable help us to collect. So it's the name and this is the code. Paste it here and save it and do it again. So this code is for name collecting. Just this is the short code, you can type it also. Just select data layer variable and paste it here and save. And then we have to collect our currency, so that's why we have to make new data layer variable, which is called currency. So this name data layer variable Facebook product currency, it's the meaning. And copy this code and paste it here and done. So we have made 4 data layer variable. Its num was product ID, product currency, product name and product price. So by using this variable, we can easily collect our website product information dynamically. Thanks for watching.